You see these walls here? Those are great players. And there's greatness in this room right now. Let the games
begin. Football is back in L.A.
The Rams select Jared Goff. For the love of the game, I gave it my
last name because I'm married to it. To me, it's my everything. I knew they were going to draft somebody. I knew I was going to have to compete for my job. But yeah, that's football. I sacrificed my whole life to get right. Ain't
nobody ever taking me down without a fight. We had to move from St. Louis all the way out here to L.A. No one to blame. We chose
it. We control it. Good with the bad, however hard the road gets. You guys have chicken?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Is the chicken burned?
No, that just adds some flavor.
We got on a 3-game win streak. Now we're on a 3-game losing streak. Come on.
This is how I feed my family. Lose the rest of these games, I'm not gonna have a job. You're not gonna have a job.
I don't want to judge you when things are great. I want to see who you are when things aren't going great.
We're not winning. I take it heavily on myself.
It's been hard on everybody.
Goff makes his season debut Sunday against the Miami Dolphins.
I'm ready to go and hopefully start what will be a long career.
We've had some great team meetings. This is one that you're probably going to remember because I'm no longer your head coach.
We got one mission. It's us against them.
Say it with pride, man. Believe it.
We all we got.
We all we need.
We all we got.
We all we need.
Together on three, one, two, three.
Yeah. Yeah.